Living healthy doesn't mean you have to get a science degree or change your life drastically. Follow these 7 simple rules to eliminate up to 70% of xenoestrogens in your life. 1. Plastic containers. You know the recycle symbol on the bottom of all plastic containers? Well, BPA is a number 7. Be sure to avoid 7s and also 3s because they can leach chemicals that disrupt your hormones. 2. Fire retardants. Fire retardants contain BPA and are found in synthetic fabrics that won't stick to natural fabrics. Choose cotton or natural fibers, even if it's just 1% natural. 3. Most cans are lined with BPA. Choose alternate packaging such as glass or tetra packs. 4. Scents. Avoid scents that last longer than 15 minutes. Anything labeled fragrance or aroma contain hormone disruptors which make scents last. Use pure essential oils instead. 5. Bubbles. Sodium lauryl sulfate is an estrogenic foaming agent. Natural soap doesn't foam. Stay away from excessive foam and choose products with less lather. 6. Antibacterial products. Antibacterials may contain triclosan, an endocrine disrupting pesticide that requires a DIN number or drug identification number. Avoid products with DIN numbers. 7. SPF factor or sunscreen. Sunscreens contain multiple chemicals linked to hormone imbalances. There are foods with natural SPF factors such as carrot tissue oil or raspberry oil that can be used as alternatives for sun protection. Just making a few small switches will result in big changes in your life. Your hormones will thank you.